He's very energetic.
Brady fires. They make...
Lee on the drive. Stop. Pulls up from the base. See you tomorrow in the semifinals.
Kolick again, a good closeout.
And Lee, this,
you know, 38 plus minutes per game as Lee.
Hyun-jung Lee fires. Splash.
Lee for three. It's
good. Talented kid, but I'm really impressed with 35.
Give credit to the A-10 as Lee loads up another three in. Is if St. Bonaventure and St. Louis have a great game and the Billikens get a beautiful back cut.
Resilience, being grateful, being flexible, I think are the biggest words that we've heard this year.
Wow. You know who that makes happy is Steph Curry.
He's played point more since Goodmanson moved on to the pros. Germany.
Back underway. Here's Lee with a pull-up baseline jump foul.
Here's Lee on the set play off the inbound. He knocked. Here's Lee. Ball fake. So calm in the release. And he can. Davidson instead will get it to Lee. He'll spot.
And they've outscored Duquesne 10-0 in second chance points.
In this game, his first three threes.
Did you see him?
Sets from the field, 4 for 5. Davidson's perfect. And that'll.
I'm not recruiting. I had a young man that I was helping with his recruiting and reached out to coach.
Really finding their stride. And he told us this week, hey, we don't want to duplicate that. We like that, as Corey mentioned. Shot clock under 5 here. Hyun-jung.
Lee, he'll try a deep one. Got
double team. Lee for 3. It's good.
But I give them great credit because that's
under 5.5 to go here in the first half. Lee cutting across the lane. He looked early. 8-0 run. Lee now hanging in the air.
Having to rely more on their offense from the outside. Lost. I mean, that is a dumb question.
Trying to free himself. Now he gets one from the corner.
Both of these teams are facing the rest versus rubbacks once they get hot.
Hyun-jung Lee.
Turn action. Lee, good ball fake. The drive and one.
Lee, pump fake. Mid-range jumper. Get. Lee turns the corner. Lee. You heard the discussion of the big news.
Who does not have a point. Great find for points. Struggled today. 1 of 8 from the floor. One of the most efficient, that's for sure. 53%. Here is Lee.
Dribble briefly, gets it back out to Lee for 3. Bangs!
The bonus the rest of the way. Nice pass inside from Lee and Brejkovic.
Low post play, and basically the defensive player is getting dislodged. And I thought, what?
In that you need to get in. That's why you have to rely on
Mooney as they try to make things happen in the Atlantic 10 this year. Dumper.
That's his third three for Burton. He's shooting the ball in a ton of confidence.
So you got your seniors who are roommates, Grant Golden, Jacob Gilliard.
The testing, etc. They've really done a nice job of
offensive rebound. Back to Hyun-jung Lee. Come on.
Front. Lee.
Nice ball reversal there. Finding
all right, legend Hassan Martin.
And kill perimeter against Russell. Make him a driver. And then when he does drive.
Not deterred. Rebuttal 3 from Lee.
Transition right now. Davidson's gotten everything they want on the offensive end of the floor, and they
thought about it. Hyun-jung Lee,
but they've done a great job fighting back. So when you look at the matchup, I have to say,
now less than 3 minutes to go, you don't want to start the Maui Invitation.
Key cog for Davidson that has been pretty quiet. Point blank.
Make those long passes.
Here's Lee off the pass from up.
14 points. Shooting 14%.
Jones for 3. It's good.
The rim. Right. Make layups. High percentage shots.
Brejkovic trying to answer.
New York. It is 53-46 St. Bonaventure. Hyun-jung Lee.
Bonus. One foul left to give for the Cats. For the Cats to get to the line. Grady off. He looked the part of a top A-10 team today.
7 of the top 100 in the net, led by St. Louis and St. Bob.
Gets the ball back. Now Lee pulls up the foul line. His jumper is up.
Here's a skip pass to Lee. Lee looking to drive. His layup will go. He
struggling with the jump shots. Now 30 again. A missed opportunity for the Dukes.
That's just the toughness.
Lee, bank, and he gets the kindly moves in, but it's quite remarkable. Grady triggers, knocks down another. Lee fires, splash.
Lee, he starts.
Say, well, okay, he can make a three or two here.
An equally good look for Lee.
Your man, he's going to get an open three like that one.
Team matched up with 13. Here's Hyunjung Lee, Rhode Island. Pretty good one to end on. Here's Lee wide open.
They get a good look from it.
Holmes, the second best three-point shooter in the.
Lee left open top of the key.
Dango, he does pull that one in and out. Lee with the up board.
Resources that have been put into the Atlantic 10 in basketball and stay out of foul trouble. He'll allow him to stay out there with three. You have to recognize who you're going to. We've seen really throughout this.
After VCU, Virginia Commonwealth in Richmond.
He's fun too. He's very energetic.
Grady fires. They make. Lee on the drive, stop, pulls up from the base. See you tomorrow in the semifinals.
Bullock again, a good closeout. And Lee.